Step one, you say we need to talk. He walks.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Let's go there. Because that douchebag tried to lure the wrong way. Oh, God. Ha, noobs. Come on. Ah, nice. Nice. Oh, man. Mage. Until he mages you. Oh, well, that guy's maging me too. That's awesome. Alright. Hey, dude, you might want to move. Just saying. There's a tormented demon right there that I'm trying to lure. And you're preventing me. That's obstruction of authority. And you don't want that. You don't want this to go down, eh? You don't want that. Obstruction of authority. Tisk tisk. I've been just rambling super hard. Come on. Yeah, we'll just do that. Cool. Nice! Thanks, dude. Now what are you gonna do? Don't move, just let me fucking kill this guy. Hold on. Nice. Nicely done. There you go. Look, you're not so incompetent. Come here. That's why I hate people here. They always fucking screw up lures. Always. God damn it. I'm gonna rage quit here in a sec. Come on. You better not hit me. Hang on. Move. There, there, there. Come on. Come on. You fucking... You see, that's the reason why I don't ever use the left spawn. Ugh. It's just terrible. Terrible for looting. Come on. No, 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 no. I need some hits, bro. Okay. I'm not gonna live through this one. There's no way. I was feeling that one. Come on. Can I make it? Can I make it? Oh my god. Shit. I cut it way too close here. Last kill. I am not feeling it tonight. I'm dead. How did that only hit a 15? Seriously, you're terrible. I just need to hope rubies don't actually do what I want them to do. And we're dead. No, we're not. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, come on. Focus in. Bitch, please. Bitch, please. Mage, 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 mage. Thank you. I'm not gonna lure him, dude. Don't you see? Trying to get you killed. Not really. Just ended up being that way. Ah! Me no likey. Oh, good. Now he's gonna be shit. He's gonna be mad. He's gonna be a mad boar. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Don't kill me now. Come on. Come on. Alright, and the drop is... nothing! Okay. Yeah, let's hit it. Let's hit this. Let's leave this joint. Ugh. I already feel... icky. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, well.
So, we died twice.
It's our third death in this whole series. Third. Nice ranger boots. Why is he in ranger... Look at that hilt. Look at that hilt right there. With the vampirism aura. Oh my god, that's funny as hell. Is that supposed to be on, like, the pommel or something? Oh, that's... fail, Jagex. Just fail. Oh, man. Okay, well, time to go see how we did. Yeah, I'm gonna dismiss you. You fucking suck. Go home. And... lagging like a bounce. Lagging like a bounce. And... okay, let's sell stuff. Sell you. Yep. Yes, you. Hey, 13k. Not bad. Not bad. 113k. My bad. So we're doing derp. So I think next time we're gonna use a unicorn, because holy shit, that was stupid. That was stupid, honestly. That was so stupid. Okay. So, what have we learned? Oh! Death runes. Okay. So, let's see. How did we do on time? Not bad. Considering we just got that reminder. Alright, we'll just let Vampirism run out. Stupid tabs. Anyways. So guys, thank you for watching this set of Hoppa's Road to Max Gear. I kind of rambled for half an hour there and I didn't notice, so just sorry about the kind of uneven editing that you'll see, but, you know, that's how it goes sometimes. Yeah,
I'm pretty rusty at TDs, if you noticed. I'm pretty damn rusty. But, we'll start the next one with
1,662,281 coins for the next Road to Max Gear. And until then, I will see you guys later.